Connect the expeller mini to the silicone drain. Make sure the red button is on vac. Proceed to activate the device. Turn the handle away from the reservoir until it stops. The reservoir will start to fill with the exudate. It may take up to 4 hours to fill depending on the amount of exudate. When the reservoir needs emptying, hold the red button down and twist the lid to the opposite side. The button will move to the empty position. Open the plug. Screw the handle towards the reservoir, expelling the exudate from the device. Replace the plug. Turn the lid so that the button moves back to the vac position. You will hear a loud click. Screw the handle away from the reservoir. The expeller mini is now under constant vacuum once again.